Beginners, poker hand ranking. Texas Hold'em is always played with one standard deck of 52 cards. Below is a list of winning poker hands and how they rank, including an example for each type. This hand ranking applies to all kinds of poker games, including Texas Hold'em. The high card. The highest ranked card in the deck is an ace, and the ranking runs from ace down through the cards all the way to two. Pair. Any two cards of the same kind, for example, two kings. Two pairs. Two sets of cards of the same kind, for example, two nines and two fours. Three of a kind. Three cards of the same kind, for example, three jacks, also called trips or a set. Straight. Five cards in sequential order, for example, 10, jack, queen, king, and ace. Please note that the ace can be used both as the lowest and highest card. Flush. Any five cards of the same suit, for example, 2, 4, 7, 9, and 10 of spades. Full house. A combination of three of a kind and a pair, for example, three kings and two tens. Four of a kind. Four cards of the same kind, for example, four nines. Straight flush. Five cards in sequential order of the same suit, for example, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10 of hearts. Royal flush. The best poker hand, a royal flush, is a straight flush containing 10, jack, queen, king, and ace of the same suit. For example, 10, jack, queen, king, and ace of spades. Here's an exercise. Choose the better hand. Two high card hands. The better of two high card hands is the hand that contains the highest card. A high card hand that contains an ace is better than a high card hand that contains a king. Two pairs. The better of two hands that each has a pair is the hand that has the higher pair. A hand with a pair of eights wins over a hand with a pair of sixes. Two pairs and a kicker. The kicker is the leftover card after both hands have been exposed. It determines who wins if the players have the same hand. A hand with a kicker king wins over a hand with a kicker seven. Straight against three of a kind. A straight wins over three of a kind. Full house against full house. The rank of the full house is determined by the rank of the three of a kind. A hand with three queens wins over a hand with three nines, even if the hand with the three nines has a pair of aces. Learn and share Texas Hold'em videos for free. MyHold'emTips.com